afternoon, whenever you watch this, happy Monday, happy Angel Message Monday, where I'm so dedicated to bring messages to you to help you to make decisions and guide you forward for the week. So a couple of things before we begin. You can decide if you were going to choose one, two, or three. Which one? And while you're deciding, just a couple of things. Firstly, this Wednesday at 6 p.m. Central Time, I have a webinar. So that is the 10th, and it's all about how to connect to your angels. It's my ABCs of angelic communication, and I'm going to give you tips and tricks, and we're going to do a few angel messages for people in person live if you were there on that call. The second thing is my Angel and Tarot program is officially open, and I am switching it up how I'm working this. So fortunately, unfortunately, I am going to be working closely with a few people on this. So if this is something that you really, really want to do and you're committed to doing, you do have the opportunity to work alongside me very closely in a deep dive, or you can just audit the course and take the course at a very affordable rate. It only works out to be a little over $25 a week. And there is a ton of information that's packed in that class. So the link is down below. And finally, I also have one space available if you are someone who is really wanting to move from profession to passion. If that feels like that is you, go ahead and click the link right down below and I'd love to chat. So, are you going to choose one, two, or three? Press pause if you need more time. If you're choosing number one today, firstly, you get the six of fire. Now, fire is all about passion and energy, but I'm also going to say for you, it's really important to get your word out there, to get your message out there, to be public, to be seen. And I want you to do what you can to calm the ego mind. I do have the 30 days to forgiveness that's been going on. So if you haven't tuned into that, you can check that out. It's GinaNicole.net/forgiveness. It's going to help you to calm the ego mind, but this is like the monkey mind, what I call the itty bitty S committee, is really loud, is what I'm feeling for you. But there is good things that are on their way. Victory is yours for the taking, but you got to get through the monkey mind chatter. So do what you can to figure that out. If you're choosing the second position, you have the picture that is behind me, Archangel Gabriel or Gabriel, if that feels good to you. It's the awakening card. In traditional tarot, it is also the Hanged Man. So what I'm going to invite you to do today is to look at your entire situation from a different perspective. If things are at a pause, that is a-okay. It's absolutely solid and correct that things are then at a pause. When I look to this, I'm also going to the trumpet in the card or the instrument. And so a couple of things, using sound to really help heal. I know I'm using chanting. Ooh, in my mentorship container, it's bringing some really big movement, sound. We have bells in our home that keep things moving and sound to help clear. So what can you do to bring sound to help clear your energy field? And also, it's really, really important to be you, even if your belief is not the most popular one right now. That's been coming up a lot for a lot of people. And finally, if you're choosing position number three, you get the Lover's card. And the Lover's card is one of my very favorites. It's Archangel Raphael, who we're working with very closely this month if you're in the mentorship container or the month to month. This is all about weighing your decisions. It can be about love, but I tell you where I'm really going with this right now is the tree. I feel rebirth, I feel growth, and I feel the importance to tell you to focus on your health, take care of you, dive into some sort of detox, whether that be a mind detox, a physical detox, do something to help you to clear away what is no longer serving. So I do think that health is an important focus for this week for you. And it could be mind, body, spirit. You get to decide. You know where it will be fit. In terms of physical health, I am wanting to say do something to address the health of your gut and do something to be actionable and move. Have a wonderful week. Love you big, and maybe I'll see you on Wednesday night. Bye.